on the first line there. It was a rally up at that offensive blue line looking for that breakout pass, a quick two-on-one with Shen.
Turnover and quickly a wrist shot sent wide by Nugent Hopkins, banged off the side of the net.
He decided to change things up, and Josh Lebo will be the healthy scratch.
30-goal score a year ago, and Louis, you detected Bushnevich was kind of hobbling a bit at yesterday's practice. Did it 5 years in a row, and then as you mentioned, Louis, the two seasons he missed due to injury. Here's Hyman in over the line. Beautiful move. Wrist shot fought off by Binnington by sending it into the corner. Now the Blues on the power play. One of two teams better than Edmonton last year on the man advantage, thrown toward the net. Barbashev, who scored 26 a year ago, unable to slide it past Jack Campbell. Eventually won it, and won by McLeod on Thursday that gave him a lead they never relinquished against Carolina. Here's Tarasenko. Wrist shot. Flick of the wrist, put it on the stick of Torey Krug. Tarasenko back to Krug. Shen. Tarasenko, Krug, one-timer, score! Power play goal, Torey Krug, his first of the year.
Bolsters the power play. Hurt last year throughout the season, but whenever he's healthy, you know he's going to be quarterbacking a power play, and he's looking to shoot it. And he really does have a bomb. He beats Campbell on the glove-hand side, move the puck around, put it on a tee, and he just walks right into that one under the bar. And the power play for St. Louis
really stepped into it, as you noted. Here's Colton Parayko, a blast. Speaking of a guy who can power the puck on net. Hard rim up the boards, held in momentarily by Parayko, and now Brandon Saad. Originally from Pittsburgh, sent it out, Nick Leddy, a shot. That was blocked. Leddy will give it right back to him. Here's O'Reilly. Leddy. Nico Mikkola. Just missed with a wrist shot that'll careen off the corner boards and all the way down the ice. Mikkola. Shot sent wide by Noah Achard, who along with Torey Krug was on the 18-19 Bruins that lost to the Blues in the Stanley Cup Final in seven games. Sorry, Lou. It's a fact. Mikkola. Braden Shen. Wrist shot off the side of the net. Hey, they won in overtime today. You should be in a good mood. Puck pops out of play. 6 3/4 gone by. Now in his ninth year with the St. Louis Blues. Originally drafted by Pittsburgh. Torchenko, a backhander, short side, and a save made by an alert Jack Campbell. Battling to clear was Barbashev. Couldn't do it, though. Breaking free was Kulak. Here's Bouchard giving it back to him. A backhander, a save. Rebound, another stop by Binnington. Came back onto him a third time, and he was able to fall on it.
Back here by the Oilers. Nice play here by Brett Kulak. He moves his feet, makes the first pass, pops to a hole, gets a great chance in the backhand side.
David off the draw, feeding CeCe. Shot Kulak, and that might have hit his own man, Yamamoto. Carried out by Saad, man fell down. It was again Kulak to the net. Kairou! And that's denied. Jack Campbell, a tremendous stop on Kairou. Kulak going down here with the Blues on the run.
That's twice we've seen him heel pick like that. It resulted in a goal against the last time it happened to him. Not a whole lot he could do. It was Nazem Kadri with speed that blew around him. This time it's another real fast skater.
In the final 30 seconds, Yamamoto the game winner in 6-5 in overtime. Here's Nathan Walker. Off the rush, a shot kicked aside by Campbell. Rink wide deflected. Puljujärvi with pressure, along with Warren Fogle, and the Oilers able to extract. Ryan McLeod ducks around Justin Falk. Barbashev, the outlet for Walker. Tyson Berry comes over to challenge. Kulak will keep it on his stick, and only then dump it down low for Evander Kane. Kept it alive for Bouchard. Yamamoto off the boards. McDavid breaks free. A shot. Save Binnington.
I heard the guys talk about it. That was awesome going into his old room. I'm sure that really gave his team a spark. They were happy to see him. And you know what? He's in the hotel right across the road, so easy for him to get to the dressing room. He's used to that walk.
Wants to keep it on his stick. Tried to hit Puljujärvi. Broken up. Puljujärvi in turn got his stick on a lead pass for O'Reilly, who stayed with it. Now a wrist shot fought off and might have caught the outside of the post. Earlier, Jordan Kairou kissing the iron. Skating against Kairou. Tried to slash it in front, couldn't do it. Stayed with it. Blasted by Mikkola and went down in a heap. Kyrou close to being offside there. Here's Letty. A shot blocked by Derek Ryan. Shore on the rebound. Had a stick lifted and a backhand stop by Campbell off the tape of Ryan O'Reilly. And the Oilers recovered by Brett Kulak. Oh, what a steal by O'Reilly in front. One timer, what a save! Campbell denying Kyrou! A tremendous stop to keep it 1-0.
We're going to take a look at this unbelievable save. Great kickoff right there on the Kulak attempt out by Ryan O'Reilly. Gets it right to Kyrou, one-timer, extension camp.
Drysdale walks in with Hyman and Nugent. Hopkins shot blocked. Rebound, Drysdale in front. Krug selling out. Stop the wraparound effort. Now firing is Nugent Hopkins, and somehow it stayed out. Rebound, Drysdale tried to backhand it in front. This stays out of the net. Nugent Hopkins stopped by Binnington. And that's where we've sat. The Oilers outshot the Blues 9-5 in that second period, 15-14 for the game. But as that graphic emphatically showed, Edmonton has yet to put St. Louis in its rearview mirror, just like Nikola steal on McLeod, tucked it off the boards. Late developing 2-on-1. Neighbors on his backhand save made by Campbell. And then the net dislodged from its moorings as the Blues were trying to create a second chance.
And Jack Campbell has to kind of stand his ground. A little poke check around Fogel. Does a nice job to get his feet moving. Disrupt right there, which forces that lean in by Neighbors. But a good kick, skate to stick on the backhand side. And Campbell gets bulldozed over after making that initial save. Whistle.
Drysdale looking to change the course of this one. Centering pass, Hyman a shot and a save. Binnington the rebound eluded Nugent Hopkins. Back to the point. Nifty slide step by Nurse. Shot redirected wide. Dell shutout. He's got 20 stops, including this one on Hyman. Bouchard. Hard pass down low. Drysdale kicked it over. McDavid tried to tuck it inside. And Binnington a tough save on Evander Kane. Gene Ritson.
Flash 50-50.
Good one-timer here by Evander Kane. Nice. It's worked for them so far, but another big face-off to the right of Binnington.
That was an unnecessary icing call. Could come back to haunt St. Louis here. Thomas won the draw. It's ripped down the ice and dead center. Justin Falk, who scored twice on Wednesday, including the winner in overtime to beat Seattle, buries it from nearly 200 feet.
You're going to see the referee duck. It goes right over top of his head and right into the middle of the net. You can't put that more in the middle for Falk on a hot streak early on.
Derek Ryan behind the net. Shore centering pass, bury a shot, and that missed. 2 seconds. McLeod, one last chance, was blocked, and the horn will go, and the St. Louis Blues behind 22 saves from Jordan Binnington.